Hello and welcome to our channel. These days, creating websites has become commonplace. In most cases, you don't even need to hire specialists. Ready-made templates allow you to manage everything yourself. Website templates have been around for a long time and have evolved a lot over the years. They have become more intuitive, user-friendly, and easy to customize, even for beginners. Template giants like Template Monster represent this area. You can choose a niche template or a multi-purpose one. Experiment with different CMS and use many free and premium plugins and modules.
Template Monster is a marketplace that offers you ready-made themes that are perfect for many purposes. Plus, they can be used for a variety of online platforms. This is where vendors can sell their digital products while getting a decent commission. Buyers can find reputable web design professionals who can help them develop future online projects. The number of templates available on the site is more than 200,000 ready-to-use digital products. In addition, every day the collection is replenished with new products. Each contains a detailed description to ensure that the end customers can use only the highest quality web products. The Template Monster Digital Marketplace provides free 24/7 support that applies to all premium products that have been purchased from their site. You can get in touch with highly qualified tech support via email, online chat, phone call, or you can simply send a support request to get your ticket. You can be sure that the expert tech support team will help you with absolutely any problem. Template Monster offers one of the most impressive collections of digital products. Here you can find hundreds and even thousands of ready-made templates for WordPress, Joomla, WooCommerce, Shopify, OpenCart, Magento, and other products created for various purposes. Each of the ready-made templates is a great web solution that includes some useful features required to create websites for different niches. This way, you don't have to look for any third-party web solutions to proceed with your web project. This will save both your time and your money. An exciting feature of the site is paying a fixed price for access to all materials. You do not need to buy templates separately for $50 or $100 for a quality copy. You can pay monthly or pay for lifetime access at one time. Rates are as follows: $93, annual access to 170,000 products. Graphics and design resources, presentation templates, video and audio assets, 3D models. $169 annual access to 194,700 products, templates for multiple CMS, including e-commerce themes, plugins, graphics, unlimited installations, 1 year of 24/7 tech support. $599 lifetime access to these products of the service. The bottom line is clear. For those engaged in web development for years, it is profitable to buy lifetime access. It will pay off a million times. Those who are still on the learning curve but are already in the know can subscribe for a year and flaunt the quality of their approach to design, and not only in their own or clients' projects. If you need to buy more than 3-4 products per year, then it makes sense to subscribe to one. It will be profitable. To understand, one high-quality template costs about $75. Payments are accepted by card and through PayPal. The payment process is secure. A temporary subscription can be cancelled in a couple of clicks if you lose the need for it. There is a 14-day money-back period. It works if you have not had time to download anything during this time. With the one subscription, you get access to a wide range of products, item by item. Materials for WordPress, design themes, plugins and templates for WooCommerce and Elementor, plugins for WordPress and modules for PrestaShop, online stores, templates for OpenCart, Magento, VirtuMart, PrestaShop, WooCommerce, PowerPoint templates for presentations, HTML templates for websites, landing pages, newsletters and other uses, templates for CMS, WordPress and Joomla, graphics, PSD templates, illustrations, After Effects screensavers, templates for logos, certificates, social networks, resumes, and corporate identity designs. The subscription is most interesting to heavy users of WordPress, store engines, or engaged in the graphic design of projects. Payment is accepted by card and via PayPal, and the payment process is secure. A temporary subscription can be cancelled in a couple of clicks if you no longer need it. There is a 14-day money-back period. It works if you have not had time to download anything during this time. The marketplace requires registration. You will have a personal account that displays all downloads, billing information, your and other people's reviews and ratings, and requests for technical support. You will have your page with personal data. As the volume of purchases or sales increases, the rating will increase, entitling you to bonuses in the form of discounts. By the way, the interface supports 15 languages. WordPress templates can be filtered by 18 topics and a few dozen other characteristics. You can also add a filter based on cost and freshness criteria. Any product you like can be added to a collection so you can come back to it later without having to reselect from hundreds of options. Of course, there's also a shopping cart with various purchase options. Let's take a look at creating a site using one of Template Monster's templates as an example. In the filter types, we choose WordPress as the most popular site management system. In the filter themes, choose a suitable category, for example, business and services. In the filter characteristics, choose adaptive and SEO preparation, so that the site looks great on mobile devices and contains settings for optimization for promotion in search engines. Here you can also choose Visual Editor. This will make it easier for beginners to edit site elements. Instead of using the admin panel, you will be able to make changes on the fly. The results you get can be stored by trend, best sales, update, price, and popularity. Let's choose the most popular template, Monstroid 2. The template page contains key features and video presentations of the theme, reviews and user questions with answers from developers. At the bottom of the page, there are requirements for software and hosting where your site will be stored. As a rule, if you have chosen a popular hosting, there should be no problems. Template Monstroid 2 contains 50 thematic ready-made website designs and more than 300 different designs for interior pages. After choosing the appropriate option, you can see the site section, the location of the various blocks, and appreciate the variety of ready-made elements. The top mobile and tablet buttons will show how the site will look on mobile devices. Before purchasing, Template Monster will offer additional paid services in addition to the template. Among these, for example, there is a template installation, 15 stock images, SEO optimization of the site. Templates are sold under two licenses. A single user license allows you to install and use the template on one domain. A developer license will enable you to use the template on five domains. If you buy a template for yourself, the basic license will be sufficient. When ordering, you need to specify an email, phone number, and payment information. You can pay by card, PayPal, an electronic payment system, web money. After the payment, you will receive the archive with all the necessary files to the specified email address. In this case, the archive contains a link to the documentation with a detailed description of the installation and customization of the theme. In addition, the library includes the necessary plugins for correct work and a template with parent and child themes. The child theme is needed to save changes made to the template after updating the article. Another file in the archive is an automatic installer, which is a couple of clicks that allows you to install the template and all the necessary plugins for correct work. Before downloading the template, you need to choose and pay for hosting. Then install WordPress. You need to go into cPanel, decide to install WordPress, set the directory, site name, username, the password for the user, and contact email. After installation, go into the admin panel of the site using the previously created username and password. Next, you can install plugins and the template manually from the folder Manual Install. To do this, under Plugins, download all the necessary plugins and in the Appearance of Themes, download the template. If you have a lot of files to install, then if possible, it is better to use automatic installation. To do this, go to Plugins, Add New, and install the plugin from the Theme Wizard folder. After installation, you need to specify the order number you received after purchase to the specified email and click Start Install. When the installation is complete, select Use Child Theme, select the skin that fits your project, and the installation wizard will add the recommended plugins, page templates, and posts. Let's say with a Monstroid 2 option. Then select all the recommended plugins and press Next. You can download the demo content immediately after installing the plugins or the demo content menu. You can edit the page data using the visual editor, change the top menu, header, text, icons, or images, or do the same but with the WordPress editor. You can also completely change the site structure, page titles, top menus, widgets, and more in the WordPress admin panel. In the terms of usability, Template Monster is a structurally successful and enjoyable marketplace. It works well for both customers and product authors, for whom it is a store with a personal account, payments, etc. Everything here is intelligent, practical, and informative.